This is never gonna be the same after tomorrow, and it's your last chance to have one special day.
That's because I'm moving into my neighbor Louise's old apartment. Except, well, she's moving somewhere that doesn't allow imaginary friends. So...
Now we're brother roomies!
I'm sorry, but this is not okay.